Pretty hard. Mentally, very hard parcours. On the long straights, you need to be extremely focused. Also, pretty long time trial. I didn't do many time trials of this length. So, very hard to stay focused until the line.
What do you think about the stage? Is it a good stage for you as a German driver?
Yeah, I think it was a pretty good parcours. Obviously, I'm pretty heavy and powerful, so it was great for me to have a flat parcours. I would have wished for a little bit more corners, for a little bit more rhythm changes, but otherwise, definitely a nice circuit, and it was amazing how many people were on the road. I was in such a tunnel that I didn't look much left and right, but the spectators in Belgium are just amazing, and I think this is one of the nicest time trials we have in the year.
You cannot complain about the wind today, I think.
No. I mean, I was actually surprised being here on the course. I've raced a lot in this area, and normally it's always quite windy. Today it's pretty wind still, so that's also pretty nice for a fair competition. And I think it was a good day for everybody. Nobody can complain about the circumstances.
What about your German team for next Sunday? Is it a good team? Is it a good balanced team?
I think we nominated 6 good riders. I would have personally also liked to be in the lineup, but otherwise we have got a strong team. I believe that Niels Pollard has the best chances, and I hope that the team supports him in the best possible way, that he can race maybe for a medal.
What about the Belgium guys?
Yeah, obviously it has been a very, very big fight to get into the team. I followed it and also crossed my fingers for Viktor Kampenaerts, who's a friend and teammate of mine, to get into the lineup. I'm really happy for him, and I think it's a great achievement to make it into the Belgium team. And I wish him and also the Belgium guys all the best, because I know how important it is for them.
Well, but what about your team for next year? Is that okay already, or hesitating, I think?
Yeah, I signed a contract for next year, and I trust my team manager, Douglas Ryder, to put everything together that I can continue progressing in this team and in this environment.
Okay, who will win today and who will win next Sunday?
I think today it will be one of the 4 big riders, Kuhn, Ganna, Evenepoel or Van Aert. And I believe that also the Belgium guys have the best chances on next Sunday. So I don't think that's a big surprise.
Okay, thank you very much. Good luck.
Bye.